Ok, welcome back on Young Studio for the Monsieur Patou with test review of Pixel 3 is at home on 29p on Samsung Galaxy Note 8. Get ready. What is this? What? Look at that. I like it. Wow, so nice. And so beautiful. Look at. Wow, so great. Wow, when you do this, wonderful. Look at that. Ooh, beautiful. Look at here. Close all of this. I like it. Wow, when you hold the home screen, you can see home settings. Many thanks for you. Okay, hold again. Widget. Wonderful widget. Okay, I like it. Wonderful. Hold again. Wallpapers. Wow, beautiful new wallpapers here for you. Where are you going? Beautiful new wallpapers under for you. Nice. What is this? Okay, let's see on the lock screen. Wow, beautiful wallpaper on my lock screen. I like it. I like it. It's nice. So nice. So very good. Okay. Wonderful. What is this? Okay, beautiful. As you see, this is Android 9P. Beautiful ROM for you. Night. Wonderful. Settings. Like that. Beautiful. What into? Wow, wonderful. Display. Okay, 5 minutes. Wonderful. Navigation bar. Look at that. Full gesture, wonderful. Wanna do this? Home screen. And this? Beautiful. Lock screen, home screen. Wanna do this? Wow, look at that. Wow, do this. Wow, so great. Look at. Wanna do this? You can access to your Windows. And another application that you can see under like YouTube. No, chub. What are you doing? And home screen. You can do this. And access to your many applications. And all of this is black. All of this are black for you. Okay, when you go on your settings again, you can see about phone. And you can see Pixel XL. Yeah. Under sort of information, and you can see all of this new information, and this is Android security path level for March 1st 2019. It's new, not bad. One new easier also, you can do this to open this and look at that. Look at that. I like it. I like it. Okay, go back again. Thank you. As you see, it's so fast. Wow, close, open. Ooh, beautiful. What? Close. Look at that. This means, wow. What is this? Wow. Let me to see something. Okay, let's test the keyboard. The keyboard of this beautiful application. What is this? Yes, I am. Look at his keyboard. Oh, so nice. His keyboard is so beautiful. Wonderful. Let's enter, for example, this YouTube channel, Young Studio, for the This is my YouTube channel. You can subscribe, activate notification. Get ready. Okay, beautiful, so nice. It's working. It's working. Okay, beautiful, wonderful. Wow, I like it. I see it's working. So nice. Wow, look at that. At the end of this video, you will see how to install this. On the end of this video, here or here. Under this video, the link is here. You can download this one also. Wow, I want to see another my YouTube channel also. Do this home screen. Wonderful videos. Wow, beautiful, wonderful. Another channel. So great. I like it. Wow. What is this? I like it. So nice. Wow. Wonderful. Thank you. And you can do this. Wow. Look at that. Look at again. Ooh, look at this. Beautiful. So nice. You can also increase for more performance. Okay, okay, okay. Close all of this. You can come on home page and close this like that. Open the camera now to see. Hello, hello, and hello. Again, to access to your camera, save location is on. Now you can see all of this beautiful feature here. Wow. So nice. And you can do this to activate to put the flash on off or auto. And you can do this to access to another feature like that, and then slow motion, panorama, photo sphere, and another on settings. You can see many settings here for you. Video, back video. Look at that. Okay. Front video. Look at that. All right. This is your configuration. Yeah. Wow. As you see, it's good. You can take a photo. Okay. Like that. Woo! And recording also. Like that. I like it. You can do this. You can zoom. Okay. Great. Wow. Stop it. You can do this to watch your videos. Do this. Play. Wow. Volume. Okay, go back to the same action to access to your photo here directly. Wow, so great, so nice. I like it. All of this working, you can see 60 fps. When you put on 60 fps like that, you can access to your camera. You need to do this to change the position of your camera for selfie. To change this to 30 fps, and you can turn to access to your camera like that. Okay, wonderful. Thank you. This is quoi temperature. You can see all of this. Wow, look at that. Okay, you can make your choice. Wow, I will see it's working. It's good. All of this is good. This com is good. You can test this. Wow. Power off. And there are many things you can discover it into. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, and share. And you can watch this video or this video to see how to install this. Get ready.